speaking. Once the family are sure, then it would be seen.
The process itself has given me a better understanding of Jefferson the individual.
A handbook for American morality, a scholar's search for truth, a guide to the faith of a felon.
This is the New Testament we know and believe to be true. That is the King of Beliefs right there.
He's someone who never gave up his enormous curiosity about the world around him. He never stopped feeling optimistic about the future, about the perfectibility, really, of human life.
For Jefferson, reading this edited Bible was like sitting at the feet of a master, and he could believe everything.